I'm Shelley Gordon. I'm heading the HR in Elbit Systems. Elbit Systems is a defense company, and the news coaching approach is very structured, and it is relatively easy for HR people to learn the method, and this is something that engineers can easily understand. The program made a huge impact on the HR professionals because they received skills that they didn't have before. I think that the HR community or the HR people that participated in the program were not the same HR professionals before and after the program. The HR as a coach program had a huge impact on the participants. Skeptical at the beginning, but after exercising and experiencing the impact that that it had, they were thankful for the skills that they received. So the HR as a coach program created a shared language. One of the things that we did to overcome some of the challenges was to decide that an HR will coach only a manager or a leader from a different division. So they will not coach the managers that they work with. I would recommend both HR as a coach as well as the team navigation. Once you decide you want internal coaches, then the HR, I think, is the natural choice.